Away they go in Hoop of Dreams. There's Sammy Sturm, Sammy Seagull, we call her, up in the bungee. She's got to pass the ball down. I love the fact this, that's a bad pass. It's called Hoop of Dreams. It's about living the dream in the Knocker Dome, isn't it, HG?
It certainly is, and there's a big dream up for grabs tonight, and it's called bronze. Mm. That's what we're going for. All locked together in the Knocker Dome, going to the Hoop of Dreams. Beautiful pass there into the backcourt, then steps into the inner circle of terror, and then beautifully put away.
Well done to Melissa. She's very good at this, isn't she? Now, a reminder, you've got to get into the middle. You can't shoot from the outside. You've got to go in the middle. And there's another one for Team Maccas. They're going well.
And Melissa got that one as well. They're scoring well. Very hard to get your... You need to get a couple in early, yep, and then you can take it away. Melissa again in the middle. Up the ball goes. Into it again. Three from Melissa. They're spreading the opposition here at the moment in the Knocker Dome.
Now, they've got very big basketball boots on. What size are they, HG?
They're 400s. normally, people take 10 or 12, but 400 gives you an idea as one pops out, hit the rim and bounced out. A bad miss there for Team Maccas. But they're holding their own beautifully as Steph Smith, their sharpshooter, now comes into the middle. Oh, hit the rim and bounced away.
Yeah, it did. So size 400 of the boots. They're on the twin turntable. You don't see a lot of turntables in basketball, do you?
No, but I believe the NBA will have a point of difference once they can see this in action. The battle for bronze is hotting up here in the Knocker Dome.
Oh, that was Mel. She nearly got another one, but it was very close. Sammy passes the ball down. Someone's gone over. Gets down to Steph. Steph's got to get the ball in the middle. No point looking at it, girls. You've got to get it. She's on the ground. Steph couldn't get this from the turntable there. No chance at all, you wouldn't think.
There's the ball. It's in motion. It's in. Oh, she puts it all the way. Olivia comes in and confirms the score. Brilliant work there from Team Maccas. They're making this their own. Remember, they're playing their joker as we watch on replay now. That final ball there going in. And still the game goes on.
Wow, I can't believe I wrote Steph off. She was just terrific. Here goes Mel. She's been on fire. And she got it. There goes the hurdle. Well done, Team Maccas.
Awesome, Team Maccas. Come in here and watch out for your flying superstar there. You have... you have five balls in the basket. Congratulations. Good time to play your joker there, Joe, too. We're up to round two.
Shooting for the Victorian Firefighters, we have Emily, Flick and Elise. And passing them the balls from the bungee will be Susanna.
3, 2, 1.
It's Victoria's turn and there's Susanna up in the bungee. Can they win? We're about to find out.
The score to beat Brad in this battle for bronze is 5. They've already got one back. Oh, no.
By the centre.
Controversy early, but I think she shot it from the wrong part of the twin turntables of terror. The big O was all over that like a rat.
You're right, you can't shoot from the outer turntable. You've got to shoot from the middle. Here goes Susanna again. She gets the ball down to Flick. They haven't started too well, but it doesn't matter. If they can get some momentum away... Oh, I hit the rim and went out. Oh, yeah, exactly. I see what he's thinking.
I tell you what, this is always a big punting competition. Wouldn't be surprised those two blokes had a big wedge on Victoria coming through here with a big score. They love to bet on this sort of stuff in the Knocker Dome. It's great. There's one. Oh, almost in, but fell away at the last moment.
On the rim again. Now, there was a rumour today LeBron James was in the Knocker Dome passing on tips.
He was. He's coaching Victoria. They get one. They've got 5 to beat. They need another 4 to square here in this battle for bronze. It's getting so exciting, Brad.
Did you see LeBron this morning?
I did. He looked in need of a run. In fact, I think the firefighters took him out for a run.
Did they? Wow, his influence is paying off, that's for sure. They're going really well. Susanna's passing really well, getting the ball down to the girls there in the middle. It's only 1 minute to go. They need 4 more baskets to win, HG. They better get going. Well, they're doing it.
They need 3 now. This is very, very close. Here comes the pass now from the bungee onto the court. Beautifully snared in the backcourt. Then Emily takes the central position, stays on her feet, tosses it away. They're 4. There's 1 to go, and they square the thing. They square the score here in the battle for bronze.
Well done to Emily. She got the basket. Do you know she can touch her nose with her tongue?
That's very useful for a firefighter, especially when you put it out there to put it out. And she...
Oh, wow. Scores are even, HG. Vicks get another one. They're going to win. Gee, they're doing well here in Hoop of Dreams.
This is the moving round.
They've done it.
This is the moving round. They've done it.
Well done to Flick. She is a star in the Knocker Dome, that's for sure. They're in front. They're just going for glory, aren't they?
Well, they're just rubbing it into their opposition. Have a look at this, Team Maccas. This is how you play Hoop of Dreams.
They got it, 7-5. The Vicks win. What a great performance.
just won gold at the Olympics. It was awesome.
Well, you may as well. That was absolutely fabulous. What's the name of the game?